we're going to North Carolina. We have a tremendous crowd of people. They're great people, and we love them, and we're going to be there in a little while. And then we're going to Florida. We're going to Miami. And I think we're staying overnight in Miami, and we're doing very well. The polls are looking actually great. We're doing very well. We're going to have a big victory, and I look forward to it. Some of you are traveling with us, I guess, and some of you aren't. Say it again. Yeah, we won a $7.5 billion case, and that was in that was a great case to win, as you know. And we'll see what happens. If they strike back, then we'll strike much harder than they'll strike. They don't want to do anything, I can tell you that. But we won a big case, $7.5 billion.